Do we have any spelling bee fans in the audience? Okay, I have to be a little more specific. Do we have, not the musical, like actual fans of spelling bees? Anybody? No? Like anybody that like maybe was in a spelling bee and like got cut prematurely and feels like they want to redeem themselves? If I can't find anybody random, I'm just going to go to my friend here. So that's what's going to happen. Hey, Sean, how you doing? You doing good? You good? We're going to do a little spelling bee because I just feel that you need this opportunity. So I'm going to give you a word. We're going to start easy, though, because we're amongst friends. So here we go. Can you spell egg?
Egg. Oh, can I have a definition?
It's an egg.
E-G-G.
Ladies and gentlemen. Yes. Okay, we've got to ramp them. I don't have much time, so we got to ramp difficulty up just a little bit. Okay, here we go. Can you spell onomatopoeia? Yeah.
It's been a long time. Yeah. I'm going to say O-N-A-M-O-N-P-I-A.
You were close, I think. I think you left it tough. It was you said onomatopoeia. It was onomatopoeia. But you really, so unfortunately, you've been eliminated. Give him a hand, though. You know, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to put you on the spot. From, you know, God and everybody, and just, you know. My friend, you will be missed. With dignity, this ends, but first on my list, you can go with pride. You've been the best looking dude we had all day. You're a real smart dude as well. Now go home and spell. Give your squeeze some affection. Come on, make a connection. And care. That dude is my pretend it's no big deal. Try to look like you don't care. Try not to cry, Lord, in front of a brother. Don't embarrass your mother, not your